Hey, what's up, guys? I just want to say a happy 2017. Then, if you're new, subscribe. I'm going to be making a lot more videos this year. New content. It's going to be more funny, hopefully more chill. And then we're going to start the next story to our series of Battlefield 1. Stick around. I hope you like it. See ya.
Are you all right? We're ready for you to cut the cake. Wow, these are incredible.
Yes, it was an incredible time.
You looked very handsome in that uniform.
That's not me, that's Matteo.
Oh, of course. I'm sorry, Dad. Take as long as you need.
No, no, it's okay, Tesoro. It's time I told you what happened to him. It was during our last battle together, just a few days after our 21st birthday. My brother's battalion had been ordered to capture a fort deep into enemy territory. I wasn't going with him. I was part of a special unit with a different mission. Our task was to support Matteo's battalion. We were a proud unit. We changed the war for Italy. The Arditi.
Nice.
Oh, la vittoria! Oh, tutti accoppati!
Go, go, go.
While Matteo was pushing forward, I had to fight up the mountain and take out anything targeting his unit.
Just hearing this story makes me worry for you.
Don't worry. I was in a full suit of armor. Besides, the Arditi were prompt volunteers. We would have done anything for Italy. A church was sitting at the base of the path. Enemy troops had fortified it. I had to fight them first. Were some foot soldiers. After that, the church would be ours.
Just some foot soldiers. Get down. Where is he? Oh. Oh, that's a good guy, never mind. My bad. That guy didn't even see me coming.
There was an artillery gun that was shelling us and Matteo's unit. I had to destroy it.
And he was still heading to the fort?
Right. I had to make sure he got there.
Let's go for Narnia.
Matteo and the entire Italian offensive was in danger as long as that artillery gun remained. So I had to take it down.
I'll take it down. Go, man. Push forward. What you do? What you do? Oh no. One grenade.
The only way to ensure that my men were safe was to blow up the gun itself.
Fire on the wall. Odin. Nice explosions.
That explosion was one of the sweetest sights of the war for me.
Nice.
But there was no rest. I could see an anti-aircraft gun over the next ridge that was taking out our planes. And that was my next target.
No rest. Let's go. Fight on, men. Oops. Push forward, go. Go.
The gun was manned by Austro-Hungarian troops. I had to remove them before I could use the gun myself.
Go, men, go. Get the gun. Try and be sneaky.
I take down the last man, but then I hear a noise that I will never forget.
Oh no.
They were targeting Matteo's unit below me. So I do the only thing I can.
God.
It was me against an entire enemy bomber squadron.
Kill them. No, it overheated. Fire.
We had no reinforcements. If those men were killed, our advance would be completely halted. And I would have lost Matteo.
Oh no. Dines. Fire away.
After the first few went down, they started targeting me. I had to stand my ground.
Stand my ground. Kill him. So much explosion. Dang. Bring him the pain. Oh no. Did I do it? Because I did.
Were you still safe behind your armor?
Of course, of course. Nothing could dent it. But then the planes veered away.
Oh, dang. That's a nice action scene. Why are you taking it off? Keep it on.
When I got up, I thought I had died and gone to hell. They blew up the mountain. They buried us. They buried themselves.
Oh, God. Matteo.
I had to find him. So I went down into that hell. It was my only choice. I had to find Matteo. He could have been anywhere.
Let's go. Do it for Matteo. Holding. I don't know if that's what I was supposed to do, but okay. You don't see me? Holding. Another guy. Wait, hold up. I'm reloading. Chill, chill. Stealthy.
I started with the first thing that came through the fog. There were allies pinned inside lodges. I needed to save them.
You need to save the allies from mass destruction. Sneak attack. Odin, I'm dying. Oh, that was like a really good sneak attack. Maybe I shouldn't go when guns blazing. That's a good idea. I must help my allies.
We could hear them before we saw them. Armored vehicles coming from the enemy fort.
But you didn't have your equipment anymore.
There were crates of enemy weapons in the lodges that we scavenged and prepared ourselves with. Sheer force of will, we took out their firepower. The lodges were safe,
force.
And I had to move on.
You never said, was Matteo in those lodges?
No. The men said his unit had made it further up.
I must go further up then. I must search for Matteo. Matteo, are you here?
Every part of me wanted to get out of the trenches. I could hear Italian yelling. I knew my friends were trapped. Everywhere I looked, too late. I felt alone among ghosts. After a while, I couldn't even look at the bodies. You had to have made it to the fort.
Let's go. The heck? You're laughing? Why are you laughing? Okay. I'll be back, guys. I have to go find Matteo. Matteo!
Some of the things I saw, Tesoro. I had to convince myself I wasn't dead.
Like what?
Fire. Fire everywhere.
Fire everywhere.
Two ways into the fort. I could either go through the underground tunnels or above ground by circling around the back.
Not through the front?
I no longer had my armor. It was impossible.
Bet you can sneak up on. I like this gun. Matteo's waiting for me. Go, go, go. Ooh, what's in here though? Oh, dang. You only got like a couple shots on me. Thank you.
wasn't there.
Where's Matteo? Okay.
I still think about that field. Every day. Stopped looking, started giving in to the hope that Matteo had escaped, and then...
No, Matteo.
He never got older. And here I am, still. Who decides such things?
Hey guys, that's gonna be the end of this video. If you like it, give it a like. If you're new, subscribe. Welcome to the Dynasty. I know this video is really touching, but I hope to see you in the next video and the next story. Until then, see you guys later.